Of fleeing civilians. New Jersey Governor Chris Christie's defending his use of a beach close to the public because of a government shutdown. Christie says he'd announced his vacation plans, and the media had simply caught a politician keeping his word. He was photographed yesterday at a state park sitting on a beach chair in sandals and a t-shirt before flying to talk to reporters in Trenton. He told them he hadn't gotten any sun. Does this sound like your family at the fireworks store this time of year?
He's perfect.